Good evening, everybody, and welcome to another Stadia After Work. Stadia After Dark. I don't know. I don't have a name for it, but ultimately, you know, we just play some Stadia games. Today's a brand new month, and we got some brand new pro games hitting the Stadia lineup. This is the first time I've ever played Hitman. I've heard, you know, it's got a trilogy going on. So I have a lot of catching up to do, but this is the first time I'm going to, you know, check it out. And yeah, it's comes with your Stadia Pro subscription. And yeah, I don't know. I heard good things about it, so I guess we'll find out. But a quick note, I'd appreciate those, you know, please subscribe, please share, please like this video as we get into some gaming. Also, I'm going to attempt to play Stadia games for 12 hours straight this coming Saturday, which is going to be the 5th, I believe. Let me double check that. Yes, the 5th. So from 7 a.m. to 7 p.m. Pacific Standard Time, I'm going to be gaming some of the hottest and latest games that Google Stadia has to offer, including the new Avengers game. I haven't picked it up yet. I'm waiting for the official drop date on Friday, but including the Avengers game. That'll probably be the game we play the most of, but 12 hours, you know, we'll see what happens. So without further ado, let's get into the game. Acknowledge, I accept. Because who has time to read that? Let's just get into some gaming. don't allow. Subtitle size, I'll make it a little bigger. A little bigger for the people that have a hard time seeing small letters.
The story so far. Agent 47 and his handler, Diana Burnwood, are the world's top assassins working for the ICA. When all of their recent missions turn out to be contracts for a shadow client, things take an unexpected turn. All their targets have been operatives in an invisible organization known as Providence. Providence has infiltrated the highest echelons of power and secretly owns our world. The shadow client wages a silent war against them. And so the Constant, Providence's enigmatic controller, seeks Diana out. His request, track down and eliminate the Shadow Client. In return, he offers something irresistible. The truth of 47's lost origins. Neither know that the man they hunt is 47's childhood friend. And unlike 47, he remembers everything.
Mm.
Oh man. Graphics are on point. That's nice. All right.
At the location. No hostile presence.
Understood. Alma Reynard's house is just up the beach. Our intel indicates that she and her team are laying low, most likely planning the militia's next strike.
Reynard is one of the Shadow Clan's top lieutenants, and yet she's not a target.
Not yet, anyway. She's no doubt high on our client's list, but for now, it's information we seek. Infiltrate the house and get us a lead on the Shadow Client. Up for some B&E, 47.
On my way.
Find a way into the house. Can I run? Oh. Okay. Use and then L1 to run. Okay. A little quick jog. This looks good though. Security camera, don't want to equip pistol. Okay.
Good aim. Now, according to the local home security provider, the house is equipped with multiple cameras placed around the perimeter. I suggest you get rid of them, 47.
No cars.
They could be out, could be lying low. Satellite scans were inconclusive. Only one way to find out, I'm afraid.
Uh-oh. It's R1 to interact. Hmm.
You should be able to jimmy open the garage door with a pool tool. Why don't you search the pool area, 47?
Pool area? Let's do that. Let's search the pool area. Vault. Oh. Let me know down in the comments if you guys have played this game. And if it looked this good when you guys played it. Hello. Need the key, of course. Crowbar missing. Okay. Into the trash can. The pool. Got the screwdriver. Okay. Oh, that freaked me out. Of course. Now let's go gym in the garage. The garage is open.
bodies. Male and female. Early 30s. Executed.
I see them. Poor bastards. Looks like Reynard's grisly handiwork, all right. She was never shy about collateral damage.
The owners?
Don't think so. The house is registered to a non-existing environmental NGO. This feels more like identity theft. Like you, Reynard is known to use disguises. Keep looking, 47. Nothing we can do for these people now.
Masks. Rope. Chloroform. Looks like another kidnapping.
I wouldn't put it past them. The Shadow Client is nothing if not industrious.
Why is he doing this?
Clearly, he has an axe to grind with Providence. Big enough to surround himself with murderers and terrorists. Big enough not to care who gets hurt in the process. He believes he's doing the right thing, I suppose. Just like everyone else.
Interesting. Computer. TV still on? Hey. Okay. Enter in there. Inside the freezer. You're missing the necessary item. Okay. Still nothing. Oh, that's nice. Close the blinds. Don't want to see what's going to go happen next. Let's go. This is some pretty cool game. That attention to detail is on point. All right, I guess we go upstairs. Have the key for that. No. Blend in as bodyguard. Let's keep going up. Search the house for intel on shadow clients. Solar panels up here. Let's see what else we can find. Haven't found any keys yet.
That computer. See if you can't access it.
Of course I can. I'm 47.
Encrypted. Assuming there's a key, Reynard wouldn't just leave it lying around. Wait. According to the floor plan, the room you're in should be a lot bigger. There might be a concealed space behind the wall. Check for hidden panels, 47.
My Peloton.
Here we go. For the office computer, no doubt. Nicely done, 47. Getting caught on tape is the last thing we need.
Ooh. Hello. I can carry. Seems like a lot. I'm armed and ready.
I'm in.
Hurry. I'm detecting movement up the road. A motorcade, possibly Reynard's.
Uploading the data.
Hold on. Receiving it now. Nothing on the shadow client or the other cells. No names, no aliases. I doubt she even knows whom she's working for. Wait, here's something. A message from Robert Knox of Kronstadt Industries. And by the sound of it, he's a Providence operative.
A defector.
Well, well, well. Client won't like this one bit.
And you can't wait to tell him. They're back. Multiple hostiles.
I see them. Damn. Okay, we've got all we're going to get. Go to stage 2, 47. Eliminate Reynard, and preferably without raising suspicion. One step ahead of the shadow client for once. Let's keep it that way.
Ugh, I thought this night would never end. What a snob fest. And I even missed out on the action.
I'm sorry you had to endure all that free champagne and cello music, Orson. What can I say? You really took one for the team.
Yeah, well, I say stick to what you know.
Okay, let's see.
Thank you. Roger that. Move to that location. Out.
Okay.
Command, I've arrived at the location and it looks clear. Back to smoking and joking. Over.
Somebody out there.
Oh no, you don't.
Oops. Wrong gun. Still get used to the controls. Serious, quick.
Reloading, just give me a sec.
How do I? How do I reload?
Requesting medevac priority. Man down, grid 6748, over. Our suspect is open fire on my position.
Where's my guy? Eliminate Alma. So I gotta find Alma. Alma. It's probably upstairs. How do I get? Or downstairs. Oh, Alma. Here we go. Shield roof. Okay. in here. This.
Command, nothing in my position, over. Area is all clear. Please advise, over.
Please advise, over.
Take this and this.
Yeah, that was dumb of me. Can I choke him out or something? So I can choke him out. Just can't choke him out with everybody else watching. Together, let me try. Let's try just mowing them down. How do I switch guns?
Nothing at my position.
Shit!
everybody at? Oh, here's somebody.
Calling in from the beach. No sign of that wrongdoer. Out.
No sign, huh?
Don't make this. Oh, man. Is anybody in there?
Is anyone here? Give yourself up or get ready to face the music.
Where's this broad at? Eliminate Alma.
Off the property.
Locate the exits. step in it. Leaving mission area. That's what I want, no? Oh.
No way to get past them unnoticed. I suggest you cause a distraction, 47, and make it a loud one.
What are we gonna do? Oh, blow it up. Come on. No. Don't tell me that's as fast as he runs. You guys doing out there? You guys all right? Way back here. Let me adjust my seat real quick.
Well done, 47. Now get off the property.
Man, nothing in my position, over.
No way to get past them unnoticed. I suggest you cause a distraction, 47, and make it a loud one.
There we go. Whew. Man, that was intense. Ugh. next. Blake check.
The client has given us carte blanche. Hunt down the militia by any means necessary.
A week ago, Providence was a threat. How did you swing the board?
The board of practical people, 47. A blank check is hard to turn down. Besides, the Shadow Client's war on Providence is causing a global panic. Someone will need to stop the militia. Might as well be us.
And the man on the train?
Taking a contract for personal gain is against ICA regulations.
Sodas would have been proud.
Is that a sense of humor, 47? Whatever next? Crying at the movies?
Why are you doing this?
I know what it's like to have everything taken from you.
He claims to know about your past. Your childhood, your memories, everything Ortmeier stole from you.
And you trust him?
About as far as I can throw him. But this is our best lead in 20 years. I say it's time we break a few rules.
Ay, ay, ay. Training. We can see you have completed your training. Recommend. Yeah. I'll do the training. Camera to run.
Welcome to the agent program initiate. I'll be waiting for you inside. Follow the lights, please.
Yes, ma'am.
Majestic, isn't it? I'm Diana. I'll take you to your quarters.
Someone likes to keep secrets.
Secrets are our stock and trade. Besides, from what I hear, you have a few of your own. I'm not like you, in case you're wondering. I'm in the handler program. Agents and handlers work in unity. You know the expression, know your enemy? Well, that part is my job.
Knowing your enemy is only half the victory.
I know. You also need to know yourself. I'm working on it. I read your case file. Impressive work. Partly textbook, but I suppose field work never is. Tell me, what did it feel like, taking lives?
Random. Disordered.
Is that why you came here? Why you let us test you?
Maybe I'm not the only one being tested.
Are you sure about this?
I am.
There are no second chances, Miss Burnwood. Not here.
I choose him.
May I inquire why? A blank slate? Antisocial? Apathetic and unresponsive? No doubt the boy shows promise, but...
Perhaps I see possibility where others see limitation. Isn't that what a handler does, sir?
We'll see. Anyone can kill Miss Burnwood. He still remembers nothing?
If he does, he's not sharing.
We will check up on his story. the hospital in Romania. In the meantime, keep him under close watch.
What? Your connection to the Hitman, sir?
Welcome to advanced mission training. This operation originally took place in Sydney. The target was Calvin Ritter, infamous cat burglar, also known as the Sparrow. You will need to infiltrate the yacht, isolate and eliminate your target, and exfiltrate, all without arousing suspicion. And remember, as an ICA agent, you are the most dangerous person in any room. But blunt force will get you nowhere in this business. And a true assassin never calls attention to himself. Good luck, initiate.
All right.
As previous tests have established, you exhibit an unusual level of enhanced sensory perception. Use your instinct now to sense the position and movement of people around you and identify your target.
Sir, I suggest you do what you're told and turn around.
Oh. Instinct. Missing. No lockpick. Fiberware. Certain items are considered illegal depending on your current outfit. Avoid suspicion by concealing the item. Forgot how do you conceal? Oops. Oh, here we go. There we go. Behind the fence and find a disguise.
No, sir. I can't let you through here. Got heightened security.
Yeah.
That mechanic is in your way. Sneak up and subdue him quietly.
His clothes. That's a first. Might just work though. People do tend to see uniforms, not faces. Be cautious, though. Some people are more observant than others. Not bad initiative.
Save. Manual save slots.
Before you move on, I suggest you hide your tracks. You have a much greater chance of success if your actions go undetected. The toilet should do the trick.
Ah, the toilet. Thank you, m'lady.
Should get you access through the staff entrance. Just act normal.
Sup, dude? Make sure that you don't spot.
That mechanic with his back turned? He's what we call an enforcer. He knows his crew and he'll see right through your disguise. So stay out of his line of sight. You're in. Well done, initiate. Right. Start by locating your target. Intel suggests he's around the bar area. You've been compromised. Quickly, try and lose them. Change your disguise.
I don't think that's what's supposed to happen. Okay, so let's see.
That is your target, Mr. Ritter. Unfortunately, the place is crawling with witnesses. I suggest you follow him. See if you can't isolate.
Yeah.
Ritter is another enforcer who picks his own cabin crew, so tread carefully. Good thing we have insurance. Okay. Unlike mechanics, the cabin crew is allowed upstairs access. I see what you're getting at. Very unorthodox. I like it.
Now I put him in there. Dump. There you go. Keep the body fresh. Oh, yeah, let's put that away. Oops.
Target will spot you if you get too close. To eavesdrop on his conversation, try and find a way to blend in.
Back already? Chew your food, why don't you?
Universe's way.
Blending in, I see. Well done, initiate.
This sparrow cannot die.
You're not a superhero, Calvin. They don't exist.
Not with that attitude.
So what do I do now? Calmly towards an exit. Oops, not that one. This one. Get a drink, dude, or...
Mr. Norfolk, so good of you to fly down. Can I offer you a drink?
Oh, no, thank you. No, not before six. My wife is very insistent about that number.
My sympathies. So, excellent timing. I just had the computer set up in my office.
Yes, please, lead the way.
Nice impression. If we win... drink. Anyway, sounds like Ritter is about to have a private meeting with the gentleman in white. This could be useful.
Nice day for it, isn't it?
Clearly, Ritter doesn't want to be disturbed. Try sneaking around the back.
D-reactor.
Wait for it. Now is your chance. Use your silent pistol or the client will notice.
Just on the tip of my tongue.
Your target is down. Now head calmly towards an exit.
Oops.
All
You've been compromised.
Oh, man.
Try and lose them and change your disguise.
We need a goddamn pop over here! God damn!
The red car marks your exfiltration point. Simply push the button and you're lucky.
Bam.
Advanced mission training complete. And may I say, elegantly done, initiate.
Oh, thank you.
I look forward to the final test.
The heck? Come on, man. Story. No. You should complete the final test before accessing. Okay. Try the final test. Spoiler alert. Oh. Okay, I guess I'm right there.
Are you sure about this?
No. Guided training. We did that.
How did you know?
I told you he had talent.
His stats are off the charts. Such skills and reflexes. They could only be the result of previous training. Power like that, with no moral restraint. It could be dangerous.
I thought that was rather the point, sir.
All agents have weak spots, Miss Burton. Pressure points to keep them in check. But this one.
This one.
Perhaps it would be better to just.
Give me a chance, sir. Give him a chance. I will take full responsibility.
Very well. It's your show.
Okay. I thought we already did that.
I just got word. Romania was a dead end.
You're saying that he lied?
Place is real enough, deserted. But we found no trace that your man was ever there. Or anyone else for that matter.
Someone erased his steps.
We'll keep digging. Frankly, it's as if the Earth just spat him out. Are you still determined?
Does it matter? I was told there'll be no second chances.
Don't believe everything you hear, Miss Burnwood.
My decision stands.
Very well. I'll be watching.
Me too. All right, that? What? Objective. Okay. Play. Sorry guys, I'm learning here. Trying to figure this game out.
The final test is based on an authentic 1979 mission. The high point of Training Director Soda's career as an active agent. The target was Jasper Knight, a famous US chess master exposed as a Soviet spy. Soda's caught up with Knight at a military airfield in Cuba and eliminated him against all odds. This will be your objective as well. Now listen carefully. ICA exams aren't normally this difficult. Not only was the airfield a virtual fortress, but he even added additional guards. Sodas wants you to fail. He considers you a threat, and this way, your unfortunate exit from the program won't raise any eyebrows. Well, if he thinks we're bowing out, he is sorely mistaken. Good luck, initiate. First things first, we need to gather some intel. Now, you didn't hear this from me, but I would eavesdrop on the two mechanics just beyond the fence.
Some conversations are more important than others. Listen closely. Track press. Mission stories. No intel. All right, let's see. What do we got to do? Imagining. Oh man. Oh, that's not good. That's not good. All right. Heard all that. Always all barbed wire. Thank you. Come on, dude. So it's gotta be with that guy. Come out and play, eh? No. Just take him out, see what happens. No. It's still okay, that didn't work. Oops. Still doing his paperwork. Come back, dude. Come on out. Oh, man. Okay, so I gotta figure her out. So that doesn't work.
Glad we speak the same language, sir. My job's so much easier.
Let's see. Crouch. Come on, climb through. Okay, what do I gotta do? Hi, Chihuahuas. Come on. this guy can't run that fast. Gotta be really quiet.
What are you doing here? You're trespassing. Please follow orders, sir. I'm escorting you out of here. I can run along and do your business, sir. I'm sorry I can't let you through here. Now please turn around and leave. Let's go.
Come on, buddy.
All right, you're free to go about your business.
Dang, what do I gotta do? But just something super easy. That's usually what happens. It's like, oh. Maybe Got a hammer right here? What am I gonna do with the hammer? Track the mission story, let's see. Distraction, Okay. Let's try this. Let's exit the menu. Story. Yeah, we'll just do that.
Good evening, 47. Your destination is the Paris Fashion Show by Sanguin, one of Europe's leading couture brands. Your targets are Sanguin owner Viktor Novikov, a former oligarch turned fashion mogul, and his partner Dalia Margolis, a retired supermodel, an iconic power couple on the global fashion scene, and two of the most dangerous people in the world. Novikov and Margolis are in fact the ringleaders of Iago, an enigmatic spy ring that deals in the global elite. Margolis have obtained a knock list of British undercover agents, which they plan to sell at a secret Iago auction during the Sanguin show. So our client, MI6, need us to stop the ringleaders before the knock list ends up in the wrong hands. The Sanguin show will be swarming with security, and Viktor Novikov will be the focus of everyone's attention. But despite his posturing, he is merely the money man. The real target is Dalia Margolis, beautiful and brilliant. She is a master manipulator and the true brains behind Iago. Two targets, a highly public event. At first glance, an impossible task. Then again, I do know how you love a challenge. I will leave you to prepare.
All right. These two are the targets. Planning. Casual, because why not? There we go. Fancy that.
Step right in, sir. Enjoy your evening.
I will.
That is Victor Novikov, head of Sandwin and ringleader.
A pleasure, as always. And make sure to join Dahlia and I for a drink. There's someone we'd like to meet. Now. He's what? If you'll excuse me, Congressman, urgent matter. Do enjoy your evening.
Do. Don't mind me. Don't mind me. Can I?
What the?
chest out, chin up.
Come on, dude. Okay. Let's try one more time. Oh, I didn't save it. I guess we'll restart it. Pleasure. There's someone we'd like to. If you'll excuse me, urgent matter. Do enjoy your evening. Goddamn artists. What the hell is he doing now? Sorry, buddy. Can I do? You guys doing okay? What do you guys think about the game so far? That's gross. Go back inside and try to find a way. Oh, what?
Thank you.
So I guess there's different ways to get the job done. We got an open window right here.
Sir, I can't let you through. Got my orders.
That's right.
Smile makes better tips. Sir, you are not authorized to be here. Keep going. Glad I made it clear to you. Sir, need to check that you're not carrying anything.
That's right. Hold on, waiter.